Will this end the Red Thread revolt? Two leading Red Thread supporters were behind the governor at this news conference. I'll have their reaction at 6. Live at the Capitol, Graham Resnick, 12 News. Graham, thanks. So this was a significant step for the governor's plan to stave off teacher strike. That's the big question as we move forward. 20% by 2020 is the plan. Team 12's Joe Dana has been following this story. He joins us with reaction to the governor's announcement. And what are you hearing from teachers and superintendents?
Yeah, these were two key groups that the governor and lawmakers need to convince this plan is the right one moving forward, right? The Red Thread movement, but also this photo the governor sent out Monday. He was meeting with 17 superintendents from around the state. These are who we call the decision makers. So superintendents need to be on board here. We just heard from Mark Bernstein. He's the executive director of the Arizona Schools Administrators, overseas superintendents. He issued a statement saying we are greatly encouraged by the plan that was released today by the governor to address teacher pay and to continue restoring district additional assistance. We can now raise salaries and equip our classrooms with updated education resources. That's the key here. If they can pull this off, give a significant raise while also still being able to remain, keep intact those funds for equipment, books,
infrastructure,
repairs that are desperately needed. And you could see a lot of others also.
And I think that was the concern, that what we would see would be a paid Rob Peter to pay Paul situation, and that isn't what happened.
Take it from one fund,
right,
and put in the other.
Right. So a win-win.
There is some momentum here, definitely, yeah.
All right, Joe, thanks.
I had on 12 News at 5, Uber CEO talked about the future of their self-driving cars following the deadly crash here in the valley. Plus, we're keeping a close watch on the weather, how long these powerful winds will last, and what it means for the weekend in your full forecast.
And coming up is Coach Dan Marley reportedly not making the Suns head coaching job. And when the start of the football break, hoping to make an impact in the program as a coach is next.
Tonight on 12 News at 10, is there a secret ticking time bomb working in your kitchen?
You're going to inhale it and you'll feel that burn in the back.